Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your screen brightness on Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your screen brightness on Windows 11, you can just right click anywhere on an empty space on the desktop and then select display settings. Now here in the display settings, if you just scroll down on this list here, you'll find the brightness and color tab, and here you have this slider where you can adjust the brightness for your screen. Now obviously my screen is turning a lot darker, but you won't see it on the recording, but this is where you can change the brightness of your screen. And you can also click on this arrow here where you can help save some power by optimizing the screen brightness for the content that's shown on screen. And you can change this setting between on battery only, always, or you can just switch it off altogether. But that is how you can change the brightness on Windows 11. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you guys soon.